So they built this dash here, which isn't waterproof, so none of them work. The minute we've been in Scotland for a couple of days in the rain, so we're just working through our ear. It's quite a short box, this. Actually the first time I've driven this one.
The ear of the engine,
not my ability to hear you. So it's quite a short box, this one, so you actually change a wee bit earlier than you do in the orange one, for example. I don't think they're exactly the same gearbox, but it's obviously a slightly shorter ratio in this one. And they're all Honda stuff, so it's the Accord engine that's in this one. And we'll just see how we get on. All right.
What's your name?
Vic.
Go.
Oh, hang on, we can
control back on it.